Ідзімо з тим Resident Sleeperem. Pograjmy szybko, zanim demon przyjdzie. No nie pamiętam, co tam się działo ostatnio. Co nie, sporo się działo, to jest telenowela.
If you two hadn't met at the reunion, life's all about time. I'm not planning out your life. None of us have the... But all we can do is... Vincent's stealing your line. Hey, I'm just a stray sheep in the field of life. Now that's... Looks like it's gotten real for you, huh? You two have been together a while.
Congrats on the kid. Let's do something to celebrate. A, no tak. Okazało się, że ma dzieciaka.
They're taking applications from the general public for these space tours?
Oh, 1,000. That's way too much. With my paycheck, I can't even afford it down.
Boy, do I have a deal for...
I'd rather put all of my savings...
Use the jukebox to change the fact acquiring trophies will earn you more songs. Try doing lots of challenging...
O! Czekam na coś ciekawego. Nie, to jest jakaś przygodówka. No nie, przecież to już było. Fajna gra. Easy. Przejdą całą grę. Ile to ma stage'ów?
One more time.
Miałeś już na to wyjść, kacapało. Nawet nie wiem, po co ja w to grałem. Nie, zmiażdżył mnie. Ile tego wystarczy? Ale Dezen... Po co ja w ogóle odpaliłem tą minigierkę? Nie wiem.
Say they'd prefer to be a woman. Some scientists have even predicted that men will become extinct. It's the truth. Extinct? Apparently the Y chromosome is quite useless compared to the X chromosome. And what'll happen to the human race if men... Maybe there'll be a system where women can fertilize each other and bear children. Men try just as hard to live their lives too. Isn't it? But on the whole, I think women have it harder. Being manipulated by stupid guys, being ground down by life. I did.
What are you talking about?
It is the cross I must bear.
Huh?
You got mail.
Malobia.
Perhaps we all deserve it.
Tak dużo tych wiadomości. Siema tam. Dobra, demon wycił, możemy kończyć. Dziękuję za uwagę. To by było na tyle. Dobranoc. Albo.
This is a late-breaking update of the recent. Another young male victim has been discovered. Ronald Clay, age 32, was...
He's the same age as me.
That concludes our coverage on this. After a commercial break, we'll bring you the weather. Plus, any additional updates to...
You seem tired. Please. Well, how did it go with your girlfriend? I happen to...
You mean, how did it go? Nothing happened. Nothing.
Marriage, all in all, is a cowardly method that tries to subdue love. To steal a saying from a certain, well, if you ask me, the trick to a long-lasting marriage is, frankly, to spend...
Time will slowly you pass got me. Each time you sit and talk to people. Have fun with the other bar patrons. Over time, the people and the conversation topics will change. You can go home at any time from the door.
No nie. Chyba zrobiliśmy coś złego. No, idzie o tego kibelka, hopie. Hehehe. Nie jestem coraz bardziej zły.
Looking worn out. At the very least.
What do you mean by that?
No, jakiś policjant.
Anything out about this incident, I'll tell you. Don't worry about the strange rumors.
Well, I don't really care about the rumors. Wait, call. Who is this?
Hello?
Shit.
What do you mean, Osh? Oh, yeah. Were you in the cafe near your place or...
Well, I can't really...
Get someone to prop you up.
I'm fine. I'm just calling home to drink there.
There are some things that you shouldn't run from, but there are also things that you should forget.
Take care of yourself too, Erica. Don't work so hard, okay? We're not as young as we used to be.
Hey!
Hey, I was just joking. Just joking. Catch you later.
Kto już przysypia?
Housework, okay? You can't throw your clothes everywhere anymore. You're going to have to watch yourself from now on. You know what I mean, right?
And all your late night drinking isn't cheap, you know. So I'll be handling all our bank accounts.
No, i zasnął. Prawie. I zasnął. Halo, jest noc. Koszmar, dzień czwarty. Inkwizycja. Dobra. Dużo tego jest wszystkiego, czy... O Jezu, to nie ma końca. Czy te owce mnie ścigały przez chwilę? Mogę walczyć z tymi owcami.
Thank you.
Że te owce są tak irytujące. No idźcie stąd.
You climbed this far? Admirable.
No. Naprawdę jest jakieś długie, czy... A zobaczę. Ile to ma dni.
Changed your hair or clothing because of a significant.
Nope.
You chose. I'm slowly starting to. Now, this. Once you're past this, you'll be.
O, to już będzie połowa. A tak faktycznie, że jeszcze 4 te. Czyli 8 nocy jest łącznie. No dobra. Gdzie to jeszcze przeżyć? The child. No, dziecko pobyku.
Edge.
Ты же меня забил. Super, dzięki. Olejka. No nie, bez jaj. Udało się w ostatniej chwili. Tak, ja to robię cały czas tego samego. No tak. Ale z tego co widzę, jesteśmy już w połowie. Tego co widzę, jesteśmy już między jej w połowie, więc spoko. Bo z kolei jest 8 pięter, a my właśnie skończyliśmy czwarte. To niby jest połowa, chyba że coś się jeszcze... Będzie jakiś, wiadomo, plot twist. Ach, cholera, w sumie widzowie.
Yesterday, I... What's wrong?
You're acting weird.
Weird? Me? God, why can't I remember the time I spend with you? It's like the important parts are missing.
Oh, I remember them, though.
Well, I wonder why.
Jezu, zacząłby się robić to straszne już.
Chest. You know, manly.
Huh? Your chest? Really?
Yeah, you know, it's that... Well, you know when sometimes a long white hair grows on your body? It's good luck?
But this is, like, really long.
Yeah, I was growing it out. It just fell out by itself. Good thing, too. It's bad luck if you pull it out yourself, you know?
Oh, really? It's not from another girl, is it, Vincent?
No, why would you say that?
You know, because if it is, I'm going to die right here.
Hey, knock it off with all the dying stuff, okay?
Then I'll kill you. I die, or I kill you. Which would be better?
Take... Come on, whoa! Ah!
Fine, I'll give you 5 seconds. If you don't answer me, I'll kill you. 1, 2, 3, 4.
Hey, come on. Quit fooling around.
Bye.
There's no other girl. Right, you're imagining things.
Is that the truth?
Of course it is.
Okay, I trust you.
Thanks. God, she's scary like this. Is she gonna pull a knife on me one day or something? Oh, no, there is no one day. I've got to do something about this relationship.
I'm not going to ask you about the past. It doesn't matter. But from now on, if you ever cheat on me, I'll be angry.
Okay.
Kanalu. Nie, mrówka. No ale dobra, co mrówka ma do tego wszystkiego? Już o zwykły mrówek. Senka.
What the heck? Why is this locked? Unchain this door.
Sure. Hold on a second.
Who's that?
It is my landlady. She was trying to open the door.
The landlady.
Yeah, I forgot to pay my rent last month. You know how it is with money.
You gotta be kidding. I'm gonna use the bathroom.
What the hell, Vincent? What is this?
Will you keep it down?
Huh?
One of my bosses is here.
Huh? Really?
Not the best time for you to be.
Maybe I should at least say hello.
He gets real grumpy if you wake him up. He's sleeping in the back.
Well, if you really think it would... Huh? He's awake?
Hurry up!
Outside. Hey!
Go. Sorry. Really sorry. I just wanted to protect you from the smell.
Huh?
He really smells, you know, and he was drinking last night.
Oh, really?
Yeah, I'm glad I got you out in time. Whew. Hey, we're not that close, but he kind of forced his way in while he was drunk.
Oh, well, he is your boss, huh?
Yeah, he is.
You just seemed really stressed, so I came to see how you were doing.
Oh, thank you. Come by after work and I'll complain some more.
Oh, I got you something from the new shop that opened up.
Oh, yeah?
Here. I'll see you later. Owen, I am pregnant. I just wanted you to know.
Seriously? Was that why you really came here? I need to make up my mind quick. You don't know how that makes me feel. Seriously.
See ya.
Tempt me. Shit, if she finds out, I am screwed. I gotta do something quick. No time to think about the future. Still. Is this girl?
This potful.
Shut up, asshole, and just give me some toilet paper, please.
Well, quit mumbling. I can't concentrate in here.
Still, this girl.
What, girl? Hey, what are you looking at in there? I want to see.
Go on any longer. I have to tell her to stop.
Dude, do not delete that picture.
So, you still doing the two-time and tango?
Yeah, don't say it like that. It wasn't on purpose.
Well, if she is pregnant, you gotta bite the bullet.
Yeah, you're only saying that because it's not you.
Hey, man, variety is the spice of life. You need to enjoy it more. Just like the wasabi-coated sushi they serve here. You know what I'm saying, bro?
You suck at metaphors.
What I'm saying is you've got options ahead of you.
Yeah?
Maybe Catherine would be happier as a single mom than she would be with you.
What, are you drunk? No, she wouldn't want that.
Well, what exactly do you want here?
My mind and my heart don't exactly agree on that.
Uh-huh. Well, you've got to be even more careful. If you're caught, you can't call it an accident anymore.
I know.
Accidents, huh? More and more of them lately. The old guy next door to me kicked the bucket.
I heard. Shocking, huh? Thought he always did want to party.
Probably party too hard. He had this horrible look on his face.
Really?
Anyway, have some Magro. It's supposed to be good for your circulation.
Huh.
You're as pale as a ghost, man.
Oh.
You going to the bar tonight?
Maybe. You?
I have to pass today. Got overtime. Then I guess all you can do is drink and forget, huh?
Pretty much.
Można to jakoś przespeedrunować. Speedrun.com Catherine. Wow, można to aż w godzinę przejść. Story na easy. Story na normal, story na hard, story hard, all gold trophy, Babel. Można to aż w godzinę przejść. Nieźle. Ja wiem, Dezen. No... Jak lubię taką stylistykę, tak ja niemiłosiernie nudzi. Może jest ciekawa, ale niemiłosiernie nudzi. To jest tytuł, który by się grał, nie wiem, po pół godziny, raz na tydzień. To 13 godzin gra ponoć. O mój Boże! Mój Boże! Czy najkrótsza gra z tego co widzę trwa 9 godzin, prawie 10 godzin? Najdłuższa aż 24 godziny. O, jest jakiś completionist, mistrz, który grał w to 104 godziny. Pewnie demon. Oj tak. Dobra, speedrunujemy. Nie gadamy z nikim, po prostu lecimy.
Wow.
Jakaś wiadomość. Do kibelka. I w kółko, tak, tak, Dezen, wiemy. Jeszcze rozumiemy. I znowu będzie krwawa otoczka, tak? Ciasto. Dobra, go, go, go. Robimy speedrun. Najszybciej przejdźmy to. O, już 21:30, co? Piąty dzień. A demona nie ma, jedynego, którego interesowała ta gra.
expect you to climb this high.
Bo on łyknął jak pelikan. Ale co łyknął? Że wyłączasz. Tak? Co za... A to myślałem, że to ja jestem głupi. To będzie jedna z gorszych misji. Ten lód. Dzięki. Damn. No cóż. Demet! Źle to zrobiłem. Źle zacząłem, ale dobra. Z drugiej strony, no, nie wydaje się to jakieś ekstremalnie trudne. Ja w ogóle grę na kolejny stream. Frisbee, Frisbee Pizza, to jest cholery. Start your own Freddy Fazbear Pizzeria with Freddy. O, co? Co? To jest jakaś... Przecież... A, tego mi się nawet nie chce, będzie chciała pobierać. No, ale warto będzie zapisać. W sumie dawno nie zapisywałem. Pozajmy ląd, tyle powiem. How does a life of no response sound?
Now things will only get more difficult from this point on. It won't be like and the place you would call true hell. This discussion is. Let's go.
Zapowiada się coraz lepiej. Jak nie odpowiedzieli? Dobra, 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 dobra. Fuck. Ow. Przynajmniej mam od diabła powtórek. No i już go nie ma. Przynajmniej muzyka odrobinę się polepszyła. Fuck. Źle to, że to przemyślałem. Bardzo źle.
Edge.
Zacząłem głupieć. Damn it. Szlak! Dlaczego nie stanął na tym? Tylko jak pójdziemy po tych klockach, je leci. No. Dobra, nie mam pytań. No nie, no od nowa. Może pamiętam, jak to wyglądało. Jezus, nie pamiętam. Jakoś tak. No, no, coś takiego było. Cholera jasna. O nie, czekaj, tu jest ten fragment. Gdzieś tak. Dobra, czekaj, już pamiętam. Tak jakby pamiętam. Dobra, ja w ogóle pamiętam? Ja dopiero w kłopotek. Same bloki lodowe są. Źle to zrobiłem, bardzo źle. No. Nie! Zapomniałem. Cholera. Edge. A ja pierdzielę. Niezależnie co zrobię, i tak jest źle. No właśnie. Jakie to jest irytujące. No tak. No oczywiście. Zaraz mi się poduszeczki skończą. Gdyby tak. Fuck, no udało się. Thank you. Yeah. Nie, to bez sensu. Yes. Udało się. Jakie to było powalone. Nawet nie wiem, ile się nad tym męczyłem. Skoro lecimy w dobrą kalmę.
Hold on. Calm down now.
Do
kill her. Do not die.
Alright.
Alright, I got it.
Edge.
Alright.
I'll take this.
Nieco, żem ja zrobił. A to nawet czasu pomyśleć nie mam. Jezu, trzeba tutaj działać instynktownie. Cholera jasna! No bez jaj! Tak ma czas nawet pomyśleć. Nawet sobie schodków nie mogę elastycznych zrobić. Takie to jest irytujące. Bez. Nie ma czasu, żeby nic zrobić. Niech ta lawina już przejdzie. Edge. Uff. Checkpoint. Przynajmniej to jest wykonalne. Udało się. Udało się. Naprawdę, ta gra to jest jeden wielki nightmare. Czy chcesz to dzisiaj skończyć? Nie, właśnie będziemy kończyć. Przejdziemy tylko do tej sekwencji w barze i... No robi się ciekawie. Tydzień piąty, szósty? Jakoś tak. Ile to ma dni? Osiem? Dzień, a nie wiem w sumie, chyba 7. O, to lepiej. Oby tylko tydzień. Zaczyna się coś cholerowo dziać. Ambient wchodzi. ¡Plum! Catherine. No, nieźle się zaczyna dziać. Jest ciekawie, to na pewno. Gdyby to nie było takie powtarzalne i senne.
I don't know anyone named Steve.
What? Really?
What's this about? Why are you bringing up this Steve guy out of the blue?
I got a call this morning. This guy Steve said he's your boyfriend.
Huh? What? He said he was my boyfriend?
Yeah. He called me up. He said he was Catherine's boyfriend.
Hmm. Well, obviously, someone's got the entirely wrong person.
Huh? But
I told you, it's not me.
Really? Then who is it?
How would I know? Maybe it's some other Catherine you know.
Yeah, like I know him.
Hmm?
Wait.
You really know another Catherine?
Just let me think for a second, please. Catherine definitely isn't a cheater. And I can't just trust every word this girl says. Anyway, maybe this guy is just one of your lurkers.
Huh? What do you mean?
There's gotta be countless men that have fallen for you, right? Maybe one of them is still trying to get you to fall for him. You are really cute.
Huh?
God, what am I saying? Anyway, maybe this guy's not even named Steve. He's probably some creeper trying to act slick.
Stop. You're scaring me.
Oh, sorry. You know, let's just drop it.
Hey, you're the one that brought it up.
Her cheating on me? That's absurd. No, that's impossible. But can I really say it's absolutely impossible? I can't.
Hey, are you listening?
Oh, sorry, I kind of zoned out there.
You know, being with you is a real pain sometimes.
Huh? Oh, sorry.
Whatever. I'm going now. See you later.
Yeah. No, wait! You can't come over tonight.
Too late. I've already decided.
Seriously, tonight is not a good time for me. I have really bad diarrhea.
Hmm, that's so? Well, if you're not feeling well, I guess there's no point in going. Take care.
Okay.
She may be the one cheating? That's impossible. Not Catherine.
Honestly, man, I wouldn't be surprised. Always meeting new people for work. Plus,
oh, pizza. Pizza. Patrzcie, pizza. A to czemu jest na licznik z God of War? Te faktycznie nie zmieniłem. Dobrze powiedziałeś, Demciu, bym nie zauważył. Ale dobra, nie będę już zmieniał. No załóżmy, że Kratos to taka grecka odmiana imienia Catherine. To nie nudzi, macie pecha. Znaczy nie no, historia jest bardzo dobra, jest ciekawa, chce się ją więcej poznać. Ale no, nie ukrywajmy, że to jest tak powtarzalne. Te sekwencje puzzlowe. Się ich przysypia. Ugh. Jakby wiesz, wywalili te logiczne elementy, to byłoby już anime. Wiadomości nowe. Congratulations. Nie. Tyle wystarczy. No, ale mimo wszystko jest to DZN 79, jest wysoka ocena. Mimo wszystko 79 jest wysoka ocena i to bardzo. Dobra, nie, styknie. Styknie na dziś. Już po godzinę 40 to dziś nie wiem, to i tak wystarczająco długo.